you can, I mean, if you want other herbs, like you could put like finely chopped thyme or rosemary, any of those kinds of like woody herbs. And this sauce also can go in a lot of different.
It had particularly pungent thyme, but I mean, a sprig of thyme isn't going to do anything. You're never going to know it's there. And sometimes I feel the same way about
fresh is best, steamed is second best. Mediterranean diet people also eat a lot of fish, preferably wild fish.